I am ready for all, I accept all. Let only your will be done in me and in all your creatures. I wish no more than this, O Lord, into your soul. I offer it to you with all the love of my heart, for I love you, Lord, and so need to give myself, to surrender myself into your hands without reserve, with boundless confidence. For you are my Father, with boundless confidence. For you are my Father.
Surrender it all to thee. eternal rest give unto them, O Lord. And let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen, amen, amen. Eternal rest give unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen, 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 amen.
Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection implored thy help or sought thine intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee. O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother, to thee do I come. Before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy hear and answer me.
I pray. will try to be good and never again to hurt you by sin. Dear Jesus, help me. Mother of God, pray that I may please your Son by true sorrow for my sins. Spirit, help me to know my sins. Help me to remember that Jesus died for me. Help me to make a good confession, and I promise that I will try never to sin again. Never to sin again, never to sin again, never to sin again. Oh, Holy Spirit, help me to know all my sins. Help me to remember that Jesus died for me. Help me to make a good confession, and I promise that I will try never to sin again, never to sin again, never to sin again, never to sin again, never to sin again. Never to sin again, never to sin again, never to sin
Mary Joseph.